let's have a closer look at an earlier swing of Webb Simpson. Peter Costas.
Webb Simpson's success with his golf swing can be traced to keeping his head steady in the backswing. I'm going to put this arrow in, and with the help of the Konica Minolta Bizhub Swing Vision Camera, I'm going to show you what I mean. Now, normally, Webb liked to turn his shoulders a little too flat, and that would cause his head to slide to the right in the backswing. But he's been working very hard to turn around a fixed pivot point with his head. Look at how beautifully he just turns around that little button on the top of his cap. Excellent position at the top of the backswing. Now, as he starts